I'm David Jacobs, a member of the Kentucky Motorcycle Association, and I'm asking all motorcyclists to go against the ethanol mandate. The ethanol mandate is a policy you don't know, but you already hate. It damages carburetors and lowers your fuel economy. I'm asking you to join me on the record to stand strong against the ethanol mandate.